hit the mic with my hand on the very last note.